Hello guys, welcome back to Dead Rising 2, Off The Record, Part 6. Case 2 is almost here, we've got another side mission popped up, got 4 guys to rescue, so I'm gonna go do that. That should kill the time. Let's get these zombies out of the way. We're in the hotel, it's all sweet. Right then. There's a gun here which I'll give to one of them. One of the best things to do is to give the survivors the guns, because when you use them they only have like a limited amount of ammo, but when a survivor has them, endless ammo, which is pretty sweet. I'm just going to save first because I haven't had a chance to save since the last part. Please hurry up and load, I haven't got all day. Let's do this. So close at max level, we're only 4 levels off, which is sweet. Okay. This Protomon blaster is so good. It sadly only has a limited amount of ammo though. But there's nothing you can do really. I had fire, which means there's looters nearby. Yeah, there they are. Boom, you're dead, son. So for the zombies, I'll finish the rest of them. I believe we're almost at they're in there, I think. Can I get him through there? I cannot. Windows, that didn't smash the window, I'll just do that instead. What the hell are they doing? Say cheese, boys! Nerds. Love it. Why would you sit dressed in those costumes playing a board game in the middle of a zombie out? Oh, for God's sake. Die, looters, bloody hell. I almost got sprayed then. Right, I think that's all of them dead. It's time to give up. I don't need girls. Alright, mate, that's your opinion. I know how you feel, though. Put that down. Why did I wipe it up in the first place? Stop playing the board game! There's so much dialogue on screen. This is the only refuge of our kind. Do you want me to slap the shit out of you? Hurry the hell up. What? Oh, for goodness sake. Go away! He's alive. No one survives Proto-Man's blaster, you bitch. Alright, so, I just got a trophy. Hands of Doom. I'll have a look at that later. Level up, level 47. Health increased. That's good. Take that. You can take that. He's quite fat, I hope he's not like Jack. The base, but no, I don't want that hat. You take that. There's a war. Why is there a war gun left? There's gotta be some other weapon in here of some kind that's decent. Alright, this'll do. Brian, you can have that. Awesome, right, we're all armed. Let's get back to the safe house. Hey, keep up. Wait, what's the quickest way? There's either that, I think it might be quicker to loot round. Sod it, we'll go around this way. There's a guy crying. Oh, for bloody hell's sake. Where the hell's this guy? Is the case gonna pop up? I think he's in the mall, that's far away. Oh, we'll go do that later. Probably run out of time to do it main case if sure I'm doing that. This thing makes life so much easier. Right, I'm not going through this door without. Right, everyone's good to go. I think one of them hit the other one though. Disembowel. That sounds amazing.
Hey, keep up. Hurry up.
I think if the clown car's out here, we're in luck.
Move it.
Come on, nerds. We ain't got time to waste. Please. He shot his mate. Unbelievable. Clown car? There's no clown car. Oh, bloody hell.
Quick, follow me.
We have to run to the casino.
Come on.
A clown car is the ultimate transportation device.
Hurry up.
Hurry up. I think the fat guy's in the back. I knew it. We'll try not to run too far ahead. No, John!
Hurry, this way! Hey, I'm waiting on you! Hurry, this way! Follow me!
Is it a casino? Keep it up. Is. Hey, 900 zombies! Oh, bloody hell! I've done that before. John? Right. He said John is too far away, but he was right there. Please tell me he was there. I swear to God, don't make me go back out there. I have to go back out there. I hate John. He shot his mate again! These nerds are peeing me off. One keeps shooting the fat guy. And the other one... Wait, is it the fat... No, it's the fat guy who's got the gun! He keeps shooting himself! It's weird. He can't handle a gun. He's like getting knocked back every time. I thought he was getting shot by another gun. He did it again. Are you a bloody oaf?
Come on, move it. Keep up.
Hurry up, you sods.
Move it.
Boom. Easy way to make money. The ATM is probably the quickest way to make money. You get like 5 grand per ATM. Hard gambling. He shot himself again. Every time he shoots the gun, he falls over. I should really take it off him before he bloody hurts himself, but it's quite hilarious. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Please tell me they're all behind me. Yeah. Hang on, let me make a baseball bat before we go in there. Right, we got
yeah,
that.
Like this one. Quick, follow me.
Everyone's behind me, they are.
Come on.
Including the fat guy who doesn't know how to work a gun.
Hey, keep up. Speed it up.
Hurry up, boys, I'm good all day. The art appreciation one's got plenty of time. I'll do that after case two. What the hell are they doing? Right, I can get them all in. Thank bloody hell. Oh my days. Survivors are so annoying. At least they improved the system, because, like, the first game is so old. Like, the system's just terrible. Let's grab another one of these. Drop another save game. Okay, just a case waiting around for what's the thing in the bob now? Case two, which should that's actually quite a little bit of time off. Might got to kill a few zombies and come back. Roll into that for no reason, don't know why I did that. I'll just drill a few zombies and then we'll trigger the curse. Surprise! 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 All right, that's enough of that now. I think I surprised him anyway. Jump kick city. The one thing I don't know how to do on this game is switch to bare fish because I really want to try to disembowel them. Aww. Teddy bear.
Who are you? I
love you. Love you too, buddy. Now hit the zombie. I'm gonna beat this zombie to death for stuff bear. Ugh. This teddy bear isn't working, and I've just got another case through, and I don't have time to do it. They're in the theme park, that coincidentally is where the next case is, so that's quite convenient. We'll do that once we've done the case, when it bloody loads. How much time's left? Not long. Get away from my teddy bear. Oh god! He's been split open! Oh no! He's injured. He's injured. I didn't know they could split open like that. How dare you! Don't you ever hurt my bear again! Bear! He's gonna break. See that? No! He's gone! I lost the bear. It's alright. Mr. Elephant. Mr. Elephant will avenge you. Come on, Elephant, it's time to avenge your friend, not your father. It'd be weird if a bear fathered a elephant. Especially a pink one. We'll beat you to death! No, his pants have split! He's dead! Mr. Elephant's dead. Is there anyone to avenge Mr. Elephant? His twin brother! I think he's a bro. It's his bro. Alright, apparently a stuffed elephant can't smash a glass window. It's a shame. Come back to the safe house for me, bro. You can mourn your brother there. That case should be about to start now, so we should... No! No! No, elephant, you and me. Move, zombies, it's my elephant. That case is going to start soon, thankfully. Let's get back there and trigger that cutscene, and then we'll trigger the psychopath battle, which is the next case. Man, this elephant's heavy. Shout out to the pink elephant. Alright, we're in. Hopefully Mr. Elephant can live in peace in here. I know just where I can go. In the shower. Have fun in here, Mr. Elephant. Right, the case has started, let's go.
What's going on?
I'm pretty sure I saw somebody dragging a girl into the washroom over here.
Oh yeah? Well, maybe if we watch these monitors for a minute.
What the hell? Hey, that's the guy I saw taking money from TK.
Oh, no, not him. He's part of Cure.
He's part of Cure? I thought you said you were being set up.
Frank, that guy was a new recruit. I never saw him before this protest.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Of course. TK must have planted this guy in our group to do his dirty work.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna find out what he knows about this.
Frank. It looks like he's gone off the deep end.
I've covered wars, you know.
He has covered wars. Classic Frank Westline. Right then, let's do this. So, there's some survivors in the theme park. This next case is there. And there's some hidden zombies. So, three birds with one stone, really. Let's go do this. It's a hell of a walk, though. We've got plenty of time for each of these curses, which is good. Let's grab a skateboard and we can get to work. When it eventually loads. I have room for a skateboard, thankfully. It's a shame you can't sprint in these earlier Dead Rising games. But the skateboard makes up for it, so let's go. Excuse me, zombies. Wait, am I going the right way? I am. It's funny because the theme park actually isn't in the original Dead Rising 2 game. That actually only has it in on Off the Record. I personally think this is better than the 2 itself. Just because of all new features and stuff. If there's anyone new to Dead Rising, I'd recommend this one. But I know the new 4 is out as well on the Xbox. So hopefully a game I'll get to play one day. Right, let's open this little maintenance car. It's 950 zombies dead. Crashing that wall, my bad. Grab that, I can ride the car through here. Right, we'll start with the Zombrex. Alright, the car was invisible for a second then, I don't know why. In fact, I'd get the two guys fighting first, but they'll probably get killed in the psychopath battle, so we'll do that. Right, where the hell... It's in like a big bar. There it is. Coming through, zombies. Don't mind me. The skateboard's about to break. Don't really need it anymore. You can have it, love. Here it is. I pressed X to the circle then, my bad. Right, I got 4 zombies now. Oh dear. That cutscene happens, like, but I don't... Oh god, I almost fell. I don't know, they don't really seem to change to me. Their eyes light up red and stuff, but... I know, like, on, like, games like 7 Days to Die, like, the zombies, like, get more dangerous at night, but it doesn't really do anything on this game. I don't know why, I don't understand the significance of that cutscene. It's like, oh, it's night time. Doesn't really make a difference. The zombies are still equally as bloody annoying anyway. Right, let's go fight the psychopath. Excuse me, zombies. Don't be an inconvenience. Right, let's do this.
Like that. But now, my life has meaning again. It's perfect this way, so I'm on board now. It's the only way, man.
What about TK?
I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
So it was you that started the outbreak.
First, it was horrible. The zombies we've been trying to save. Killing people. Eating people. But then, I saw how brilliant the plan is. It's the best way to end the oppression. It's so radical. It's beautiful, man.
Please, help me.
So I'm helping now. I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
Way to help anyone!
Oh, I see. You're losing the courage to do what needs to be done. Well, I have the guts, and I'm taking this thing all the way!
Oh, bloody hell. Right, Brandon, your stupid dreadlocks will die today. Oh, I've been shanked. Right, that was bloody easy. Well, he had that coming. I absolutely just kicked his ass. Like, that were quicker than Ted. That, like, lasted, what, under 15 seconds? Big pat on the back for that. I think he got wrecked.
Hey, what you got?
Frank, did you find anything out from that guy? Get back to the main house. I need to know.
Say cheese.
Focus.
He brutally slit her throat, man. Bloody hell. Right, let's go in the urinal. We just saved, so I don't know why I bothered even. I didn't know I even bothered. Oh well, we'll do it again. We'll have another little cheeky save, a little cheeky pee in the urinal, and then we'll go. Right, we need to get back to the safe house for this case, but we need to rescue these two, and then I need to get to the art appreciation guy because time's ticking there. Money case, I believe there's money in there. 25 grand, that's sweet. Right then, I'm coming, survivors. Shit, I'm getting mauled. German suplexing onto the metal barricade. I don't know where exactly these survivors are. In fact, I could do with popping in here actually. This way you're cashing your security box keys. Do I have the key? Yay! 50 grand for that. That's locked. I don't know which ones I have actually. I've just collected everything I can. That's locked. Sorry about my cough, guys. Do apologise. I must have collected everything already. One more. Put the gems down. Bloody hell, Frank. I think I've collected everything, apart from this. It's 10 grand. Hey, I got another Zombrex. Nice, I'm on 5 Zomraxes now, I think I'm pretty comfortable with them. Right, next stop, Two's Company. I believe this is two guys arguing over, like, who's the best comedian. Might be that one. I'm not 100% sure. Here it is. Oh, come on. Oh, bloody hell. You gotta be kidding. I know whoever you give the award to, one of them gets salty and cries and he can't have a weapon, which sucks. Okay, get ready to laugh. What does a vegan zombie eat? Grains. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Come on, drop it on me, Royce. Oh, they get stains. Ha ha, you're killing me. You're killing me. Just take the award. Yeah, now you can cry like a salty baby. Take a picture of you both, because you're low.
Yeah.
Right, are they both with me now? Right then, next stop, Art Appreciation. We really need to get to that guy before it's too late.
This way. Hurry it up. Huff it.
That clown car would be great, to be honest, but... Right, I'm going to cover these guys best I can, because one of them won't take a weapon, and the other one just wants to hang on to the award. The award is not a great weapon. Coming up on 1,000 zombie kills here, actually.
What you got?
Frank, yeah, we killed 1,000. Am I going the right way? No, I'm going the wrong way, damn it. It's up here.
Keep up. Hurry up. Hurry. This way.
Right, there's another survivor kit. Running around after these survivors here, bro.
This way. Come on.
Right, everyone through here. I don't know if I'll get this finished in time for Christmas,
quick,
but...
Follow me. Huff it. Let's move.
I'd like to think I can get it just done quite quickly, so...
Keep up! Huff it! Move it! Hey, I'm waiting on you! Hurry it up!
Damn it! Shouldn't have run into him!
Hurry! This way!
Damn it, damn it, damn it!
Quick, follow me!
We could probably go get that guy on the way back. The other guy. The guy who's been bitten. That guy who's been bitten, he needs like 2 doses of Zombrex, which frankly I have.
Hey, keep up.
Calls are too far away. Right, there we are. They haven't been of an inconvenience so far. Hopefully I haven't jinxed that when I said that. No, he's on the other side of the mall, I believe. He is. Oh, bloody hell. All the way up here as well.
Let's move.
Hurry up, you two. Oh, not that they can hear me or anything. I'm really not... Like, my cough right now is unbelievable. It's a cruel time, this winter.
Come on, speed it up! Hey, keep up!
Oh, come on, we're almost there. You can die. Oh no. There's some loot. There's loot is about and I'm getting bitten. I smashed that glass when I threw him that we're up here. Boom. Right, they're both alright at the moment.
Hey, I'm waiting on you.
Here's a crybaby, Randolph. Stop crying!
Oh, boo-hoo, suck it up.
They're depressing painting.
What? No.
Here's what I think of your stupid painting, dickhead. Oh, shit. I do need to gather the guy a weapon. Do you want to use a... I don't think he'll have a weapon. So he's just a bloody massive useless twit. Right, if I go through the Yucatan Casino out onto the plaza, I should be able to get a guy. Okay. I'm using all the expertise I have on this game, which I'd like to think is quite a decent amount of knowledge. Ah, bloody hell, I'm right shot with Molotov. How is he too far away? Royce! Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him!
Come on, speed it up!
Bloody hell. The one thing I don't want to do is shoot them with the proto blaster off. After what happened with Chad. Shout out to that teddy bear. Don't actually know where the way out of here is.
Follow me.
Blimp's over here? Nope, I'm gonna...
Hey, keep up. Speed it up. Puff it.
Front, what the hell are they doing? It's not the way out. This is the way out.
Let's hustle it up. Let's go. Move it. Hey, I'm waiting on you! Let's hustle it up!
Go, go, come on, come on, come on!
Keep up! Let's go! Follow me! Move it! Hey, keep up! Let's move!
I got everyone out then, I think. I'd like to think, anyway. Oh, come on. We're almost at the safe house, guys. We're going to get there. When this loading screen happens as well. Right, if I get in the SUV, drive to where the guy is, get him, I can get to the clown car, which can seat more than four people, and then get us back to the safe house. Job's a good one. Let's go, boys. And there's a clown car, and the guy's in here.
Hurry it up! Keep up!
Jared! Oh. I did. My friend? Right, I'll give him the Zombrex. He shanked himself with a needle, we'll take a picture.
Right, on.
Right then.
I mean, not like it's scary.
Where the hell's Randolph? He's running into something. He's running. Oh my god.
Come on.
Randolph!
Follow me! Move it! Hurry up! Hurry it up! Come
right,
on.
To the clown car! Everyone to the clown car! Never thought I'd say that in my life. To the everyone get in the clown car! Oh crap, there's muggers as well, just top it all off. Right, everyone's in. Clown car, bitches! I might actually be able to hit level 48 again, these guys, but... Right, everyone hang on, everyone hang on! Just while I get in here. Right, okay, we're good. I do need to carry Jared. I do need to give Jared a shoulder though, to get him back, so I'm pretty much defenseless, which isn't good. Hopefully them guys can hold their own. Jared. Royce, we don't have time for that shit. Come on. Crap, I bloody guy with wheelchair in my way. Two of them won't take weapons. The other guy has a crappy comedian award. It's not that good. Oh no! Run! Everyone leg it! The loot is there just to top it all off. You do absolutely nothing to provoke those looters, and what is Royce doing? Shit! Royce! What's he doing? Oh my god! Oh my god, we're under attack! This is so slow, this is so slow. Come on! Jared's the main priority, he's injured. Oh, can I get this door open? Right, it's open. This is the safe corridor. Right, I got Randolph here. Royce. Well, alright, okay, everyone's good. Everyone's good. Let's go. I don't know why there's a random dead zombie in this corridor. They do like to put in a few jump scares in this game, so hopefully she doesn't jump up on me later. What's Walter doing? Bloody idiot. You stupid hat. Come on, boys, let's go.
Hurry, this way. Hurry it up. Move it.
Right, we've got Randolph here. Walter and Roy. That's everyone.
Thank you, bro.
Got another trophy card archive. That's sweet. And that's for another four survivors back. Level up as well. Combo card, lightning gun. Right, that we will. Right then, case three, let's get that started.
Alright, you and I need to talk. That guy, he's part of your group. He pretty much admitted it to my face, and I saw him take money from TK.
That guy, he was new to Cure. We wouldn't do this. But that cutthroat TK might. You have to believe me.
I'll tell you what I believe. TK paid him to destroy his own show. Why? Hey, what was that?
I don't know. It looks like something's going on at the entrance to this maintenance tunnel. Can't quite tell for sure, but it looks like someone is moving equipment or something. Looks pretty organized.
Might be survivors. Might be a lead. I'm gonna find out right now.
Listen, Frank.
What?
Nothing. Just, I know this is a great opportunity for you, but there's a lot more at stake.
Okay then, that's a good place as any to leave off, I think. We've made quite a bit of progress. We saved quite a lot of survivors and finished case 2. Case 3 has started. We'll crack on with that now in the next part. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you later.